بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وأجل فرجهم. لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم. شباب ولی قدر در خونه خدا اومدی، الهی سائلی پشت در آمد، فقیر آمد فقیر، حیدر آمد به اذن الله. تا در میزنم من دم از آقام، حیدر میزنم من. علی مشکل گشای هر غم ماست، علی در اصل اسم اعظم ماست، علی آینه ذات و صفات است، بدل گردان لوح سیات است، بدل گردان لوح سیات است، یا مبدل السیات بالحسنات. علی با سائلانت هم نشین است، علی با بی کسان یار و معین است، تو خونامون تو قربت بیار و بی کس شدی. امیر المومنین خودت به فریادمون برس، صدایت میزنم یا حی سرمد، به نام حیدر و نام محمد. شب تقدیر چون با نور آیم، تو گویی سوی کوه طور آیم. شب قدر تو چون بی نور باشم، من از حال پیمبر دور باشم. اگر با روسیایی تمامم، رسد پروندم دست امامم. چه حالی می شود مولای خوبم؟ الا ای رب غفار و ظلوبم، امام زمان این بدحالی منو می بینه، برای ما گریه می کنه. از شب قدر قبل، از سال گذشته، از ماه رمضان قبل تا به امروز عوض شدم مولای من. اگر امشب مقدر شد بمیرم، چه خاکی بر سرم باید بریزم. دستم خالیه، از خودم ناامیدم. اگه قرار بود کاری برای خودم کرده باشم، تا الان انجام داده بودم. اما مولای من از تو مایوس نیستم، تو مولای مهربان منی. شب قدرم با امیر المؤمنین ما رو در بین خانه بردی، به محراب علی و سجدگاهش که در وقت سحر شد قتلگاهش. به حق کوثر قرآن الهی به این پرونده ما کن نگاهی. ده مرتبه به حق امیرالمومنین، به حق کسی که سهر امشب میانه محراب فرق مبارکش دونیم شد. ده مرتبه یا الله، به حق امیرالمومنین ده مرتبه الهی الله. لا يلا لا يلا لا. I know what I have done in the past. I know who I am. My hands are tied with my sins, and so my hands are empty of any good to offer to you, to present before you, O Allah. I seek forgiveness by the rights of Amir al-Mu'minin. Ilahi ala, Ilahi ala, Ilahi ala. On a night like this, only a few minutes before the dawn, Amir al-Mu'minin Ali alayhi salam, our beloved Imam, peace and blessings be upon him, was struck by the sword of the Mal'oon whilst he was in sajda. Those who've made it to the Masjid of Kufa have seen where Amir al-Mu'minin was struck. Imam finishes his prayers. Imam al-Mujtaba comes forward. Abu Abdullah comes forward. They take Imam Amir al-Mu'minin. They place Imam Amir al-Mu'minin within his abba. Imam can't walk to home. They take him on his abba from the streets of Kufa to the door of his home. This is my word. This is how I connect the rawda, the musibah of Amir al-Mu'minin, to the musibah of Imam al-Husayn in Karbala. This Ali in Kufa was taken home, placed on his abba. I know another Ali in the land of Karbala. Imam al-Husayn was so alone, and his son Ali al-Akbar was torn into pieces by the sword. Irbal, no one can take him back to the tents. Abi Abdullah calls out for assistance. The youth came forward. They placed Ali and al-Akbar in the same abba. They took him back to the tent. Tears stream and voices hum. Don't go, Ali, please come. I raise my hands and pray. I wanted you to stay. To you my words I've said. You've left me and you went, 'cause you are the way. I wanted you to stay. My voice is now humming and my heart is burning. My heart will always sing.
say, I wanted you to stay. These are the words of Zainab bint Amir al-Mu'mineen. She's taking care of her father right now. Every time I see the sunshine, I see your face even higher. Every time I see the moonlight, I look at your name, O Father. Every time I feel the weakness, saying your name makes me stronger. And without you I live in pain, and my life will now get harder. It was after you that the life of Zainab truly got harder. Years later, in the same streets of Kufa, Zainab was taken as a captive, circling around this town. No one is remembering she is Zainab, the daughter of Amir al-Mu'mineen, with sorrow and with pain. The sky for you will ring. Why are you far away? I wanted you to stay. Ya Amir al-Mu'mineen, Ya Amir al-Mu'mineen, Ya Amir al-Mu'mineen, Ya Amir al-Mu'mineen. One of the recommended rituals and amal on this night, the 19th of the month of Ramadan, and a general ritual for all the three nights of Qadr, is placing Quran above our heads and asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to free us from the hellfire by the right of the Prophet and his pure progeny. Open this holy book, open this holy Quran, look at the verses of this holy Quran. Recite with me, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allahumma inni as'aluka بكتابك المنزل وما فيه وفيه اسمك الأكبر وأسماك الحسنى وما يخاف ويرجى أن تجعلني من أتقائك من النار. Remember all your hajat, all your needs. Remember all those friends who have asked you to keep them in your prayers on this night. Above all of these, remember our main haja, remember our biggest request, which is hastening in the return and reappearance of our Imam of Time, the solution to all the troubles and problems we are all facing at this time. Close this holy book, place it above your head. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allahumma bihaqq hadha al-Qur'an وبحق من أرسلته به وبحق كل مؤمن مدحته فيه وبحقك عليهم فلا أحد أعرف بحقك من 10 times بك يا الله 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 جل جلالم وأعظم شأنم 10 times together for the right of the Prophet بمحمدٍ بمحمدٍ بمحمد بمحمدٍ بمحمدٍ بمحمد بمحمدٍ بمحمدٍ بمحمد بمحمد صلى الله عليه وآله 10 times together for the right of the man who was born in Kaaba and was martyred in Masjid, the house of Allah, whilst he was in prayer. The man whose head that was struck into 2 pieces, the same place you're placing Quran above your head, was injured. بعليٍ 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 عليه السلام 10 times together بفاطمه 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 الزهراء عليها السلام Dear Bibi, oh Bibi, we're sending our condolences to you on this night. But we're happy on the other side that Amir al-Mu'mineen will be joining you and the Holy Prophet. 10 times together بلا حسن 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 عليه السلام You're known to be generous, you're known to be kareem. Look at our empty hands, Ya Imam al-Mujtaba, and fill our hands with your karama and your generosity. 10 times together to the martyr of Karbala. The one whom we are missing is right so much. And on these days we are so worried if we can make it to his Arbaeen or not. This, ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on this moment to include in our sustenance to visit our Imam al-Husayn soon. 10 times together bil Husayn bil Husayn bil Husayn bil Husayn bil Husayn bil بالحسين 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 عليه السلام 10 times together بعلي ابن الحسين بعلي ابن الحسين بعلي ابن الحسين بالي 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 ابن الحسين زين العابدين عليه السلام 10 times together بمحمد ابن علي 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 عليه السلام 10 times together بجعفر ابن محمد 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 عليه السلام Oh Allah, we ask you for the rights of Imam al-Sadiq. Beautify our times by the blessing of honesty and help us stay away from lying and dishonesty 10 times together بموسیٰ بن جعفر 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 جعفر بموسى بن جعفر بموسى بن جعفر بموسى بن جعفر بموسى بن جعفر عليه السلام Oh Allah we ask you for the rights of Imam al-Kadhim to help us to become patient when we are angry and mad and control our madness and anger for the rights of Imam Musa al-Kadhim 10 times together Ba'ali ibn Musa بألي ابن موسى 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 الرضا المرتضى عليه السلام 10 times together بمحمد ابن علي 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 الجبار عليه السلام 10 times بعلي ابن محمد 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 عليه السلام. You're asking Allah for the rights of the father of our Imam of time, Imam al-Askari alayhi salam. Soon inshallah we all make it to his shrine, so that we make a visit to his shrine and make prayer under his dome for the hastening in the return of our Imam of time. Bila Hassan ibn Ali, 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 10 times together for the rights of our Imam of time. بالحجت عليه السلام. فأجل الله تعالى فرجا. اللهم كل وليك الحجة ابن الحسن صلواتك علي وعلى في هذه الساعة وفي كل ساعة وليا وحافظا وقائدا وناصرا ودليلا وعينا حتى تسكن أرضك تواب وتمتعه فيها طويلا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. For all the deceased, for scholars, for martyrs, for the Imam, for all the shuhada, for all the parents and marhumin, please recite aloud salawat with Fatiha.